for us, it's key to get the best we can and to try to work always with the best people, the best professionals. Syngenta, for us, been giving great support since the day one.
The partnership we have with Syngenta has been like really helpful. Like this can be one of the successful of the tournament.
Syngenta helps a lot for us, and they are key for keeping these surfaces in top quality at the top level. We are very, very pleased with them.
One of the tests that Syngenta has been doing in all the country with Acernity has been at Le Golf National, and it worked really well. Now we have it in stock. We use it as a preventative for this tournament, and definitely we're going to apply it as well between the 10th and 15th of September before of the Ryder Cup. We've been using as well Primamax 2. It's very important in these tournaments as well for keeping the consistency. First players are going to find the same putting conditions on the morning that the last players playing. So we are keeping the pace, and that's where the plan growth regulator plays its role. We've been using as well on fairways and approaches, but that's for reducing the mowing frequency.
When you cut fairway like every day and you have to empty the box every 5 minutes, it was the case last year because we don't have any primo. And this year, like the guys, they're like, "Well, we never empty the box, so it's perfect for us." Like, it saves some time, and the quality of cut is better. Like, turf is look better. You have a better roll on green. It's the same. You have more consistent green. It really helps.
Plant growth regulator, they are key for high level turf management. Couldn't like to find myself without that tool.
It's something we never used before. I'm not a big fan of pigment and colorant, but from my point of view, this one is really good. Like the color is like more natural than all the other you can find.
They suggested to use 1 liter per hectare. Here we are using almost every week, every other week, between 200 and 350 millimeters per hectare, and it's giving a perfect color, and we feel that really with this amount of light and this hot weather is helping us. I mean, the greens are in perfect conditions.
What we like in the Ryder is like you don't sell the product as a colorant. It's like a pigment, a skin protection. We really like this because it protects the leaf during at least 1 week. It's not only a pigment and we're going to make the color better. It helps the plant and it helps the leaf to stay healthy. So I think it's a pretty good thing.